Pussy, baby. Until 2016. Today, the Atlanta rapper pled guilty to possession charge, and according to reports, prosecutors want to jail him until 2016. The maximum sentence that goes along with this charge is 10 years, but with the plea deal cop today, Gucci's only expected to serve 39 months. Gucci has been in jail since September after cops arrested him in a parking lot with a handgun. A hefty fine of $250,000 also goes along with the sentence.